New at noon, we're waiting to hear the name of a motorcycle rider who died in a crash near Fountain Inn. The Highway Patrol says it happened just before 9 last night on West Nelson Road. Troopers say the rider went off the road near Fairview Church Road and was thrown off the motorcycle. The victim was wearing a helmet and died at the scene.
The polls are now.